touch a few hearts in this life, leave nothing less than something that says I was here. I will prove you wrong if you think I'm all talk. You're in for a shock, 'cause this dream's too strong, and before too long, maybe I'll compose symphonies, maybe I'll fight for world peace, 'cause I know it's my destiny to leave more than a trace of myself in this place. I wanna do something that matters, say something different, sets the whole world on its ear. I wanna do something better with the time I've been given. And I wanna try to touch a few hearts in this life, and leave nothing less than something that says I was here. Something that says I was here, I was here.
Graduates, you may be seated. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Southwestern University's 43rd Annual Nursing Pinning Ceremony. Before we get too far into the program, I do want to remind everyone that if you've been designated as a pinner for today, there is a reserved seat in this area that has your family member or friend's name on it, and you will want to sit in that spot just so that you can pin them. And you're welcome to go ahead and move if you need to. But for today, I do want to talk about the pinning ceremony. And it is a long-held tradition that officially marks a student's transition from nursing student to a professional nurse. The nursing pin symbolizes the official initiation into the nursing profession, the most trusted profession for many decades now, along with the rights and responsibilities that entails. While the individuals before you are no strangers to the nursing field, the future that awaits them has expanded in scope. This ceremony provides an opportunity for us, your faculty, to recognize you, your journey, and welcome you as our peers and colleagues in nursing. Completing nursing school is not easy, especially not while juggling the ripple effects of a pandemic, work, and family life, along with any other responsibilities that LPN students may face on a regular basis. These individuals have worked extremely hard to get here. Thank you to those who are in attendance for helping us to recognize their efforts and to support the support that you have provided them along the way. I would now like to welcome Dr. Gore to the podium to begin the presentation of nursing pins.
Derek Alexander will be pinned by his father, Gary Alexander. Michaela Marie Alexander will be pinned by her mother, Yolanda Parker. Hema Anand will be pinned by her husband, Anand Pandu. Emma Atchison will be pinned by her daughter, Violet. Chance C. Bayless will be pinned by his wife, Abby Bayless. Kendra Bundy will be pinned by her nephew, Tayson Bundy, and her fiance, Ryan Creed. Morgan Carroll will be pinned by her daughter, Myla Moore. Cameron Nicole Clay will be pinned by her father, Carl A. Clay. Jordan Kleinsmith will be pinned by her husband, Colt Kleinsmith. Jerlicia C. Davis will be pinned by Gerald Davis and Felicia Davis. Thank you. Brittany Donaldson will be pinned by her husband, Ryan Donaldson. Esther Eddington will be pinned by her sister, Susanna Costanzo. Adeline Faye Fairchild will be pinned by her son, Hagen Farrell, with help from her mother, Christina Armstrong. Taylor Falwell will be pinned by her Nana, Debbie Woods. Lauren Finlayson will be pinned by her husband, Ryan Finlayson. Zana Franklin will be pinned by their husband and daughter, Anna and Robert Franklin. Cassie Frazier will be pinned by her son, Kylan Watts, with help from her mother, Wanda Frazier. Rebecca Ann Gassner will be pinned by her husband, Maxwell Gassner. Caitlin Hall will be pinned by her husband, Tanner Hall. Marissa Hall will be pinned by her husband, Justin Hall. Sierra Hayes will be pinned by her husband and daughter, Chris and Sage Hayes. Chelsea Hurst will be pinned by her fiancé, Connor Eves. Monica Jenkins will be pinned by her husband, Jeremy Jenkins. Jessica Jones will be pinned by her husband, Jarrell Jones. Tia Jones will be pinned by her daughter, Rayleigh Jones. Rachel Keeney will be pinned by Millie Keeney. Frances Denise Kennedy will be pinned by her father, Francisco Perez. Nanton Lovett will be pinned by Emma Guabe. Camry Martinez will be pinned by her husband and son, Jared and Beckham Martinez. Simone Mathenia will be pinned by her mother, Roxanne Mathenia. Kayla D. Mobley Smith will be pinned by her sister, Lauren Hudson. Michaela Nyschwanger will be pinned by her husband, Damian Nyschwanger. Ngoza Ajomu will be pinned by her daughter, Faith Ajomu. Brittany Pettit will be pinned by her daughter, Lily Pettit. Lady Gabrielle Pichardo will be pinned by her mother, Lady Anna Pichardo. Leonda Olene Reese will be pinned by her mother, Beverly Barnett. Jodeci Seabock will be pinned by her father, Anthony Gillum. Glenetta Shanks will be pinned by her daughter, Tia McNeil. Jaredell F. Santa will be pinned by her husband, LaPrince Santa. Tara Spratt will be pinned by her son, Jamel Gaines, and daughter, Dasani Brown. Helen P. Nolan will be pinned by her son Caleb Berry and assisted by Murad Berry. Keisha Sampson will be pinned by her son, Keyshawn Sampson. Brandy Stroud will be pinned by her husband, Daniel Stroud. Shelby L. Trowbridge will be pinned by her husband, Ty Trowbridge. Amanda Lachelle Wolf will be pinned by her daughter, Allison Wolf. At this time, I'm going to turn it over to Ms. Julie Bell with the presentation of awards.
All right. So we do have several different honors and awards and medallions that we're going to give out. I would like to begin with the Sigma Theta Tau members. Sigma Theta Tau is an international community of nurses dedicated to the advancement of knowledge, teaching, learning, and service through the cultivation of communities of practice, education, and research. Students who are inducted must demonstrate participation in a baccalaureate or equivalent nursing degree program, achieve academic excellence, defined as having a grade point average of at least 3.0, rank in the top 35% of their peers, and have completed at least one half of the nursing curriculum. Students must also demonstrate academic achievement, academic integrity, and professional leadership potential. Will the Sigma Theta Tau inductees please stand when your name is called? Zona Franklin. Rebecca Gassner. Marissa Hall. Rochelle Jackson. And Michaela Naiswanger. And then our last one who also couldn't be here today is Renee Walker. For our next award, the students and faculty of the School of Nursing, in acknowledgement of student excellence, annually present this award to a nursing student who is recognized for completing the nursing program with above average grades and excellence in clinical performance, having the respect of their peers, exhibiting a caring, concerned attitude in dealing with clients, and demonstrating leadership qualities among peers in the community. The student must also have a GPA of 3.0 or better in both nursing theory and clinical performance. The Leadership Award for 2022 goes to Sierra Hayes. Can you come to the front, please? For our next award, the students and faculty of the Department of Nursing give this award to a nursing student who demonstrates a significant positive personal and/or professional evolution during their nursing journey. The person must have a GPA of 3.0 or better and is peer nominated. The Personal Evolution Award for 2022 is presented to Chance Bayless. In nursing school, it is easy to be distracted by the task at hand and forget about the small things that show you care for others. This is an award for a nursing student who is in good standing within the program, has a GPA of 3.0 or better, and this individual is recognized by both peers and faculty as demonstrating caring by taking the time to help others and consistently demonstrates the spirit of nursing. This individual has been described by their peers as an awesome, caring nurse. She goes above and beyond for every patient and ensures that their needs are always met. She carries on without complaint, even when times get difficult. The Spirit of Nursing Award for 2022 goes to Hannah Baker. And unfortunately, this person could not make it today, but I do not want to miss giving this honor to her as well. This is an honor earned by a nursing student who has significantly contributed their time and effort towards college activities and their peers' success within the program. The student representative is nominated and voted on by the peers and serves as a voice for their class. The student rep participates in curriculum development and helps to organize student affairs. The Student Representative Honor for 2022 is presented to Rochelle Jackson. The Golden Stethoscope Award is presented to a nursing student who has demonstrated the following characteristics during their time in the program and in clinical. They are compassionate, caring, and altruistic. They are patient and willing to hear what others have to say. They demonstrate academic excellence and the ability to go above and beyond in what they do. The recipient is described as the type of nurse you would choose if you were a patient, an example of what we all strive to be as nurses. The Golden Stethoscope Award for 2022 is presented to Hima Anand. The last honors to be bestowed today are the honor medallions. These medallions are earned by students who have demonstrated academic excellence of 3.0 or above. These students are also identified in the ceremony's brochure that you have, signifying cum laude, mega cum laude, and summa cum laude status. Graduates, when your name is called, please come up to receive your medallion. The first person is Hima Anand. Our next person is Zona Franklin. Marissa Hall. Candace Hunter. Rochelle Jackson. Nanton Loveth. Ngoza Ojomu. Jaredel Santa. And then I also want to mention two others that could not make it today. Fabiola Santos Alvarez and Renee Walker are also Honor Medallion winners. So normally we do have a student that is picked out or either volunteers by their class or just because they want to speak. And today she's not able to make it. So this is kind of spur of the moment. I wanted to ask, your student rep does have a speech here. Is there anyone that would like to read it? If not, I can. I just feel like it's more student friendly to do that. Okay.
Hi everybody, my name is Marissa Hall. I'm gonna give this my best shot, so y'all just bear with me. Good evening, SWASU. As a dedicated nurse and student, I want to take this time to honor and appreciate all the nurses of this semester's graduating class from the LPN to BSN program. This program has brought laughs, tears, and joy. From the joy we all have felt from receiving our acceptance letter, we all have had our refractory periods of adjusting into this transition. The curriculum has been carefully weighed and flexible to serve as a very promising experience we will grow to appreciate in the upcoming years of our new careers. Some students have experienced heartache, tragic events, and loss during this program, yet they ran through the finish line and stand before us tonight with their bachelor's in science of nursing. Take a deep breath and lift your head high. You made it. You did everything you set out to do by working hard all year. It's never a matter of if, it's always when. This is your time. You are currently in alignment with your desires, and you have graduated from your former way of thinking. You have grown into a professional nurse with acute and chronic care experience for critical scenarios. You have the knowledge of evidence-based practice to pursue research and development at your companies. Your experience and knowledge for health disparities gives you the drive to help fortify community issues and concepts. You have graduated on an excellent tier of leadership to help you during this national shortage. You now launch as competent leaders in critical times hard to deal with. Wherever you go, and wherever you land, please remember how powerful you feel in this moment. Remember how happy your family and friends are to see you elevate and rise to the occasion. May love drive your reasons for becoming and staying a nurse. I impart good vibes and positive energy on the start of this beautiful journey. Congrats on becoming the best version of yourself, and as always, happy nursing.
All right, graduates, I'm gonna have you stand and we will give you one final great clap. You've done it. right, let's cue the music. See you guys at graduation.
Be the last one standing, two hands in the air, I'm a champion. You'll be looking up at me when it's over.
I possess through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary.